Ah, service is about to start.
People are gonna change you, do you really think you haven't? Just because you lose your faith doesn't mean you lose the magic. It's the gospel for the unbeliever. I had a kid at 22, so I had to surrender to the magic in everything. Yeah, big and small, I was never tall, so I had to reach for something. Yeah, there's magic in everything. Do you hear the call writing on the wall? Or are you too far off to see it? All this magic. Magic. There's things to see in everything, even when it seems that there's not. There's a dream and explanation that your brain just wanted to talk about the beauty and the beast. What a life without it seems. Cause when all goes wrong, you can lose it all, but still win if you can find all the magic in everything. Whether this is all a lie or a story that I'm still finding out the meaning, it's still the magic in everything. So one thing you keep thinking of, and now it's so close you can taste it, it's the magic. I'm a busybody till I learn to shake it off. All these problems come together and they're never gonna stop. But I could step away, take a hit, make something in the kitchen. Yeah, even this roast chicken used to have some kind of condition. Yeah, there's magic in everything. The tablecloth your mother bought that makes you think of swimming. Yeah, there's magic in everything. This pale blue dot that doesn't stop is the perfect place for dreaming of the magic. Do you feel the magic? I could taste the magic.
I don't know, actually, if I'm ready yet.
What is your hesitation?
I just don't. I don't know if I'm ready. This is great. I don't know if I feel like maybe I was caught up in the moment or what was in that tea.
Listen to me. You came here, and you need to trust your intuition. But sometimes your intuition is wrong. So I want you to think about it. And I want you to know
right.
that we are all here to support your growth and your journey.
Yeah,
and
I don't know if this is me.
Listen to me. The most important thing is to transcend. Everyone, we need your help. We need your help to help him transcend.
I mean, you guys are all like lovely people. I would love to transcend, maybe another time.
Listen to me. You are fucking embarrassing me in front of my family. Do you understand that?
I mean, this is weird, right?
Listen to me. You will do as I say.
But where do they go? Where do they...
You go to a place far, far away, and you never come back. Do you understand?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm ready for that kind of commitment.
You need to get the fuck out of here then. Oh. If you do not leave right now, I will fucking make you leave. Do you understand?
Oh,
do you?
Yeah. I'll go.
Out of my building now.
Understood.
I need your help. Okay. I need someone to escort him out of here.
No,
this is not the
Get out of here!
Get out of here! Thank you. This has been interesting. I'll, I'll see myself out.